Welcome to our spring 2020 graduation reception. I don't know about you, but I assure you that I did not anticipate the kind of change we're in the midst of when I was announced as the new MELSA Dean of Engineering a year ago. It's been an interesting year one, without a doubt. But without challenges, what would engineers do? The current situation aside, just think of all the amazing achievements that have been made by Cyclone engineers. To name a few, a Fulbright Scholar, a Truman Scholar, top-ranked programs. We were named a top institution for diversifying engineering education. Student-athletes winning conference awards and trending nationally on social media. And from a personal perspective, the pride that I have as an ISU alum, being able to return as the dean of our great College of Engineering. Cyclone engineers are indeed on a roll. Employers, clients, colleagues that you will come across will immediately recognize the value of your degree from Iowa State. The reputation of Cyclone engineers has been solidified over the years and continues to be strengthened by you and those who will follow. My Iowa State degree has served me well. Your degree is a sign of hard work, hands-on experience, and a toolbox loaded with the most important skills required to be successful in our industry. So as you head out on this next chapter of your adventure, we urge you to maintain that connection. Keep in touch, and not just at homecoming. We love to tell others of the successes of our Cyclone engineers on a regular basis. Tag us in your social media. Reach out to your advisors, your professors. You'll always be a part of Cyclone Nation. Congratulations on your accomplishments. Obtaining an engineering degree is not an easy task. We wish we could be there to shake your hand and pat you on the back, but hopefully you'll find this format a nice and relaxing way to chat with colleagues as we watch together. Go Cyclones!
Hello everyone, my name is David Sanders, and I'm honored to be the Greenwood Department Chair and Professor of the Civil, Construction, and Environmental Engineering Department at Iowa State University. A very warm welcome to you all, wherever you are. Your graduation is an event worth celebrating. The current circumstances do not allow us to get together, but we pause today to say congratulations and to celebrate this wonderful achievement. This event represents the culmination of hard work and the commencement of the next chapter of your life. We are gathered here today to celebrate your success. We are proud of your accomplishments and are happy for you. Although you know you are more than welcome to stay for a master's or PhD degrees. Remember, you will never stop being a Cyclone. During your time at Iowa State, you have worked hard, made sacrifices for your education, studied long hours, and have been tested in many ways. You have made many memories with friends and professors, and even some that include COVID-19. And now, you are the most important part of our first ever virtual graduation at Iowa State. There are many people who have made your education possible. I would like to recognize all the parents, family members, and friends and partners who have helped along the way and who may be joining us today. Thank you for supporting our students in their endeavors. I also want to thank our faculty and staff of our department. I greatly appreciate what they do for all of our students. You are graduates of Iowa State University, a great university with traditions going back to the 1860s. As part of this land-grant institution, our department puts great emphasis on teaching, research, and service. Our mission is to have an impact by creating, sharing, and applying knowledge to make Iowa and the world a better place. You have the ability to impact your place of employment and your community. My request of you is to embrace your abilities, continue to listen and learn, and become part of something bigger than you. Look beyond yourself. You are joining a very proud family of civil, construction, and environmental engineering alumni, of which I am one. This year, we celebrate the establishment of our environmental engineering bachelor's degree and the 60th anniversary of our construction engineering program. Next year, we celebrate the 150th anniversary of our department. Starting in the fall of 2020 through the fall of 2021, we will be celebrating these milestones. I invite you to be part of the celebration and to stay connected. Let us know what you are doing. Come back to campus. See us at homecoming. Join one of our golf tournaments and be at our big celebration event in September of 2021. I am very proud of you and very excited for you. Congratulations, and take time to celebrate. Thank you all for joining us today. Stay safe and be well, and we hope to see you back on campus soon. Let me be one of the first to welcome you to our alumni family.
Congratulations, graduates. Good luck on the next chapter in your life. While you're busy building your career, just make sure to make time for the people and the things that bring you joy in life. And stay in touch with your professors. We love to have you come and talk to the next crop of undergraduates about your careers, about your experience. And most importantly, never stop learning. Good luck.
Congratulations. I'm so excited for you all, and it has been my pleasure to have most of you in class and to get to know you over the last couple of years. Know that the future is bright and you are well prepared to be great builders. I know you're going to do great things. Remember to always keep learning and to be curious and continue to grow and challenge yourself, and you might be surprised by what you can do. So please keep in touch. I love to hear from former students. So if you're ever in Ames, feel free to stop by. You can always shoot me an email or give me a call. And just know that I'm proud of you all. And I really wish that we could be together to celebrate today. But even though we can't, I'm thinking of you all, and I'm proud of you, and congratulations.
Congratulations on your graduation from Iowa State. You've worked so hard to get to this point, and we are so proud of you. Come back and visit and stay in touch.
Congratulations, seniors. It's been a long time coming for you. You've had the strangest final semester that I think anybody has had at Iowa State, and you've managed to pull it off. I sit here in the capstone lab, and it is so empty and has been that way since you guys left at break. Missed having you guys here, the noise, the conversation, the sleeping under the tables, just getting stuff done. You've managed to pull it together, get your projects done, complete the semester strong, and I'm proud of you all. Congratulations. It's been wonderful getting to know you all, and good luck with your careers.
Hey, graduating seniors, congratulations on your accomplishment. My son Andrew's in your ranks, so congratulations to Andrew as well. I know this probably isn't how you envisioned your last month and a half at Iowa State, but at least it will be memorable for all of us. You alone will be the Corona grads, the COVID class. You can add to your lexicon of engineering terms things like flattening the curve and social distancing. You'll forever look at your stockpile of toilet paper and think back to these times. Good luck on your careers. I hope you had a good experience at Iowa State, and that you not only learned something, but learned how to learn. It's an interesting time to be an engineer, and there's no shortage of engineering and social challenges before us. Come back and see us someday and tell us how things are going. That goes for you too, Andrew. Take care, class of 2020, and again, congratulations.
I'm Chuck Jaron, professor in charge of construction engineering and an associate chair for our department. Congratulations to our graduates. I'm going to miss seeing you in person at our graduation reception because it is a favorite event of the year for me. I love to hear about how everybody enjoys the family feel of our department with the close relationships among students and faculty members. When I travel, I also love to hear from people in the industry about how much they like our alumni for being hardworking and honest people. Your achievements in graduating during a virtual semester with a virtual capstone shows that you're the right people to continue that tradition. I'm looking forward to hearing more good things about you in the future. Congratulations again.
I want to take this opportunity to congratulate the graduates in civil and construction engineering. It's been a blessing to get to know those of you who I have crossed paths with over the years. I'm really eager to see what's going to happen in your lives. I know you're going to achieve great things. Please keep in touch with us here at Iowa State. We would love to hear from you. Anyway, thanks for all the memories, and go Cyclones.
Hey, this is Brad Perkins, one of the teaching professors in the construction engineering area. I just wanted to say congratulations to all the seniors. It's been a lot of hard work, I realize, especially this last semester. You know, I was thinking back to what would have happened when I was a senior in college, because I also graduated from construction engineering, but I graduated in 1997. So I'm definitely glad it didn't happen to us, because back then, I was part of the first group of students to get email. Nobody knew what to do with it, and you didn't check it often, you know, like once a week, and you probably had 3 emails total. The internet, as it was, didn't exist like it is today. I mean, YouTube wasn't a thing. Canvas wasn't a thing. Those types of media didn't happen. So, man, I think we just would have had to, I don't know, you know, carve on some rock tablets or something else. So it just wouldn't have worked very well. I know it's been tough, but I'm definitely glad it happened to all of you guys instead of us, because I don't think we would have survived. Now, all kidding aside, this is a tough semester. I commend all of you for your hard work and in making the best out of a really rough situation. You're going into the industry at a very, very challenging time, and I know we're going to need good engineers for the future. So, good luck, best wishes, and we'll see you all in industry. Don't forget us back here at Iowa State.
Congratulations on your graduation, and thanks for your hard work in our program. Best wishes for your future. Send us an email once in a while to let us know how you're doing, and if you're back in Ames for any reason, stop by and say hello.
Hi, everyone. Just wanted to take the chance to tell you congratulations. I wish I were doing this in person, and I hate that our time together at Capstone this semester has been cut short, but you guys finished the semester in a fantastic way. Great job. I'm proud of you all, and I know right now the job market and the whole world is kind of a crazy place, but remember, change brings with it lots of opportunities, and I know you are all well prepared and very capable to go out there and take advantage. So good luck. Be optimistic. I think there are going to be great things in all your futures. You guys are terrific.
Hello, 2020 graduates. My heartfelt congratulations to you on reaching this important and fantastic milestone. You've accomplished the first of many professional milestones. In particular, I want to give a shout out to the students that I've had in Foundation Engineering and to Capstone. Remember to find humor in life and to have fun in what you do, and always remember to call your mother. My best wishes to you and to your, in your career and in life. Congratulations and Godspeed. Go Cyclones!
Congratulations, Connie and Civil students, on all that you've accomplished while at Iowa State. Go Cyclones!
Congratulations, class of 2020. I realize being a new face to the department that I haven't had a chance to interact with all of you. But one thing I have been most impressed by in my time at Iowa State has been the students. So aim high, work hard, and never be afraid to ask a question. Best of luck in all of your careers.
Hey everyone, my name is Carter Bowley. I'm graduating with a degree in civil engineering. I'm from Kingsley, Iowa, and I'll be moving out to Idaho to work full-time with Ames Construction. So if anyone knows me, they know that 60 seconds doesn't really leave me a whole lot of time to even cover the intros of most of my stories. So we'll give it a shot. All my favorite memories come from the computer lab in town engineering. You know, whether that's making it through the first few semesters of our Iowa State career with LaDon Jones, where we're saving our files in the most convenient spot, or even, you know, cramming 45 minutes before those steels and structures exams in the computer labs. Personally, my favorite is always walking in the computer labs and distracting everyone and anyone in the lab. Personally, I think that's my strongest suit. But I just want to thank everyone for their time at Iowa State, and best of luck in their future endeavors.
Hi, my name is Laura Collier, and I'm a construction engineer, and I'm from Forest Lake, Minnesota. And after graduation, I'll be moving to Kansas City to work with White's Construction.
Hi, I'm Evan Culver. I study civil engineering with an environmental emphasis, and I'm from Ames, Iowa. My favorite memory at Iowa State has got to be playing with the Iowa State Orchestra, and we played a combined piece with the choir, and I played with what must have been the voices of some 200 choir students directly behind me in C.Y. Stevens.
Hey everyone, Tanner Denning here, Connie Major, born and raised in Altoona, Iowa. I'd probably say some of my favorite times here at Iowa State would be football games, tailgates especially, you know, win or lose. Always a great time with friends and family. Future plans, accepted a full-time job at Cunningham Reese as project manager. I'm super excited on that. I just want to say thank you to all the professors, friends, family out there that made this possible. Really enjoyed my time here at Iowa State. Thank you.
Hey everyone, my name is Adam Funky. I'm a construction engineering major. I'm from Dyersville, Iowa. My favorite construction engineering memory is kind of cheesy, but it's true. I just really enjoyed working through all the projects and working through class and learning together with all my classmates. We made each other better, and I think that's going to show in the real world. After graduation, I'm going to work for DCI Group in Central Iowa, and I hope to cross paths with all of you. I also wanted to genuinely thank all my professors and classmates for all their time and effort they put into me, and we'll hope to see you around.
My name is Ryan Green. I'm from Bolingbrook, Illinois, and my major is construction engineering with an emphasis in heavy highway. I'd say that my favorite ISU memory is probably not one thing, rather it's something that spans over the last 4 years I've been going to school here, and that's the people that I've met and the relationships that I've built with them over those years. My future plans involve working full-time in Chicago, Illinois as a project engineer for FH Passion. And other than that, just want to say congratulations to my fellow graduates and go Cyclones.
Hey y'all, my name is William Won. I'm a civil engineer and I'm from Waterloo, Iowa.
Hi, my name is Caleb Jansen. I'm graduating with a degree in civil engineering and I'm from Kellogg, Iowa. After I graduate, I plan to work for H.R. Green in Cedar Rapids, Iowa as an engineer in their governmental services division.
Hey Cyclones, my name is Paige Jewell. I am a civil engineering major with the environmental option and I'm originally from Olathe, Kansas. One of my favorite memories of being a student here at Iowa State is my time spent as a member of Engineers Without Borders, specifically when I had the opportunity to travel twice to our partner community in Ghana and getting to work on a variety of different engineering projects in the field and coming up with solutions to different challenges, but then also getting the opportunity to understand more about a culture different than what we have here in the United States. Come at the end of May, I will be moving to Billings, Montana to start working for a consulting engineering firm called AE2S. I'll be getting my hands on a variety of different water projects from water treatment, wastewater treatment, and water resources, and really just starting out my career within the water industry.
Hi, my name is Julie Johnson. I am graduating in civil engineering and environmental studies, and I am from Woodridge, Illinois. One of my favorite memories from civil engineering at Iowa State is the people that you get to meet through the program. One of my favorite things that we did was a group of us flew to Colorado and we did a 30-mile Spartan race. So just being able to do things that are both difficult in the classroom and outside of the classroom, I think is a great experience. After graduation, I will be heading out to California and working for the Air Force doing space operations. So I'm really excited for my next adventure.
Hello everyone, my name is Mason Jones. I'm currently graduating from Construction Engineering. I grew up in Council Bluffs, Iowa. I think my favorite part about Iowa State is getting the chance to meet so many people and to spend the last 4 years with them. It's been a great time in college and I'm gonna miss everyone that I've met. My future plans include working for Kiewit. Not sure where yet, but excited about that. And I'd just like to say congratulations to everyone and hope you all have success in the future.
I'm Nathan Langle and I'm from North Liberty, Iowa. And this year I'll be graduating with a civil engineering degree from Iowa State. After my graduation, I intend to move up to Mason City where I plan to work for WHKS.
Hey everyone, I'm Hunter Maternak, majoring in civil engineering from Adel, Iowa. I will be working with Shai Pattery as a civil engineer in their Des Moines office.
Hi, my name is Reza Masarani. My hometown is Jeddah, Saudi Arabia, and I'm graduating with a bachelor's degree in civil engineering.
Hi, my name is Connor McCoy. I'm graduating in civil engineering. I'm from Eldridge, Iowa, and I want to give a special thanks to my family and friends for all their support throughout the years.
Hi, my name is Jeff Olson. I'm from Chanhassen, Minnesota. I'm graduating with a degree in civil engineering. And my favorite Iowa State memory is meeting all my lifelong friends through classes and extracurriculars.
My name is Rachel Orger. I'm in civil engineering and originally from Adel, Iowa. My favorite memory at Iowa State is playing intramural sports, especially when my fellow CE, Meredith Ocean, and I swept the competition in racket sports this year. My future plans are working at WSB Engineering in their municipal division up in Minneapolis.
Hi, this is Jordan from Cary, Illinois. My major is civil engineering. My favorite memory from the last 4 years at ISU is creating the tradition of Coffee Friday with my friends, where we would pick a different cafe in Ames to go to every Friday afternoon and be able to talk and catch up about the last week. My favorite memory from the CCEE department was when I was finally able to turn in my final design notebook for Capstone. In June, I will be moving to Minneapolis, where I will start as an EIT for Alliant Engineering on the land development team. Thank you to ISU and the CCEE department for a great 4 years. Go Cyclones!
My name is Emma Grace Reese, and I'm from Minnetonka, Minnesota, and I'll graduate with a degree in civil engineering and a certificate in leadership. After graduation, I will start a full-time position with Cunny Construction in Spokane, Washington.
Hi everyone, my name is Brenna Ripp, and I'm majoring in construction engineering from Huxley, Iowa, and I would say that my favorite memory from Iowa State as a student would be traveling with the AGC cabinet to the National Convention in Denver, Colorado, and in Las Vegas, Nevada. This would be one of my favorite memories because you get to learn the new practices that are going on in construction, as well as having fun with your friends in the downtime never hurt. And then as far as my future plans, I'll be working for Russell Construction in the pre-con, specifically in estimating.
Hey everyone, my name is Claire Roberts. I'm from Bloomfield, Iowa, and I studied construction engineering. When looking back and thinking, I think my favorite memory, or the one that at least stands out the most to me, would be starting the Balsa project 48 hours before it was due. That was a really stressful time, especially because I thought that would be my last couple days in the program. But we survived and it turned out, and I'm here now, so I'm really thankful for that. My future plans include getting a haircut as soon as I can. And then at the end of the summer, moving down to Kansas City to start work for Turner Construction. So with that, I'd like to wish everyone the best of luck moving forward, and it's been real.
I'm Allison Flarman. My major is environmental engineering, and my hometown is Worthington, Iowa. Some of my favorite memories from ISU would probably be the late nights spent in town studying with friends and getting off topic on really random subjects, such as how baby carrots are made. My future plans are to work with HR Green in Johnston, Iowa, and I'll be in their water and wastewater division.
Hello, my name is Nick Schneider. I majored in construction engineering, and I am from Omaha, Nebraska. My favorite Connie memory is working with AGC on the golf hole for the MBI convention and showing all the contractors that we are better than you and I. And my future plan is to move to Colorado Springs and work with GE Johnson Construction Company as a project engineer.
My name is Sam Schreck. I am a civil engineering major from Ankeny, Iowa. My favorite memory was probably losing my voice watching Iowa State beat Kansas in the front row in Hilton Coliseum. It made camping out that night before that much more worth it. And I am planning to move to Kansas City to work for Burns & McDonnell as a structural engineer.
Hello, I'm Pete Stark. I'm a construction engineering student with a building emphasis. My favorite memory from Iowa State is when the AGC cabinet went to Vegas for the AGC convention and the vast amount of entertainment that I got from the Bellagio fountains. After graduation, I will be moving to Denver, Colorado to work with Turner Construction as a field engineer.
My name is Christopher Solzbeck. I'm from Sioux City, Iowa, and I'm a construction engineering major.
Hi, everyone. My name is Ke Xintian. I come from Inner Mongolia, China, and my major is civil engineering. So in the future, I plan to continue my graduate study in Iowa State University because I met a wonderful research team of Dr. Jai Lan, and we will continue our research about payment engineering. So in these 2 years, I met a lot of great professors and advisors. So thank you all, and hope we all have a meaningful and wonderful future.
I'm Alex Vershaw, a Connie from Grays Lake, Illinois.
Hey guys, I'm Charity Voskel. I'm from Pecatonica, Illinois, and I studied civil engineering and leadership studies.
Hello everyone, this is Jack Winarka. I'm graduating from the civil program and I'm currently at home here in Ames. I just wanted to say to everyone I've worked with in the last 4 years, especially in Capstone, congrats!
Hi, my name is Nathan Williams. I majored in civil engineering and am from Ankeny, Iowa. My favorite ISU memory has to be storming the football field back in 2018 with my roommates when Iowa State beat West Virginia, or more recently when our professor Mahmood wrote on the whiteboard with permanent marker and building house design. My future plans consist of moving to Charlotte and working as a civil engineer.